Will he spot that there's Michelin-starred pasta being made right under his nose?
Mr. Winner?
Look at this, man, look. Never made pasta before. Look at that. We've got pappardelle, we've got fettuccine, we've got round ravioli.
Blimey, even after all that, he hasn't clicked. Come on, Aldo. 2 hours in, and the course moves on to Zilli's favourite, fish. We gut and prepare our own plates of fish for cooking. Let's see what he makes of this. Surely he'll smell something fishy when I've finished before most of the others have even begun.
Have you ever done before, this?
Aye. Saint-Jacques Scott, aye. That, no. Aye. Yes. That move. Thank you.
He's never done it before, so there's no excuse.
So Aldo's missed the clue yet again, or has he?
Do you know what? You remind me of Gordon Ramsay. Doesn't he remind you of Gordon Ramsay? Looks like his dad. Are you sure you haven't seen his dad?
Ah, I'm about to get rumbled. Time to come clean.
Mr. Willis, with a little bit of flour. Gordon Ramsay would season them.
Gordon Ramsay would season them. I season after cooking because I don't like salt. I can't eat too much salt. And Gordon Ramsay is a fucking nightmare, and so are you. Do you know, I've known you since you were standing there, mate.
Took you 2 hours. I came today to learn something.
And you've learned nothing?
I've learned fuck all.
Hang on, keep it on. You look much better.
Unbelievable. I can't believe you didn't spot me. Right, get your cream and add that to the mascarpone cheese.
I did that by accident.
Amanda's already done that by accident. It's actually worked out very well.
Yeah, it did. It right. Worked. So if you threw your
now,
cream in with your mascarpone...
Get your sponge fingers.
Okay, what? My sponge fingers?
Yeah, into the coffee. OK, now, here's the secret, OK? Yeah, right, there you go. Sponge fingers. Now, snap them, dip them into the coffee. Nothing worse than a soggy biscuit, so you want it slightly wet on the outside and crunchy in the middle.
What did you just do?
So snap the biscuits.
Snap them, dip them in your coffee.
There we are. Just
and then
a couple
what
of
did
seconds.
You do with them? Oh, you
just
put them
snap
in
them
there.
In half, that's it, and marinate. So they're nice and sort of wet on the outside, okay?
But dry on the inside.
And then dry on the inside, that's right. Oh, shit. Now, from there, get the tiramisu and place that over the sponge fingers.
Is that it? Yeah? God, it's easy,
that's
isn't it?
And then from there, look, fill up those glasses. It sets instantly because we've three-quarter whipped the cream. Okay, and then from there, get this amazing little bar of chocolate.
Okay,
grater, watch your fingers, and grate.
I can't give this away, I'm gonna have to eat this bit.
Over the tiramisu, okay, and that is the perfect tiramisu, quick and easy, done.
That's so
excellent. Lovely, very good. Right, Martin, show me your tiramisu, how is it? Oh!
Oh!
Gordon!
Martin! Okay. Right, if you need a bit more time
done.
Like Martin does, here's a quick catch-up.
For the tiramisu, remember, pour the cream into a bowl and sip the ice and sugar. Whisk. Into a separate bowl, add the mascarpone, masala, vanilla extract and beat together. Then fold the mascarpone into the cream. Break the sponge fingers and dip into cold, strong coffee. Place into serving dishes. Spoon the mascarpone mixture on top and sprinkle with dark chocolate. Quick tiramisu, done.
Right, Claire, show me tiramisu, my darling. Oh, nice. They look fantastic.
You're
okay. Right, they look great now. Here's what's on the next cookalong. They look great!
There's no cook-along next week, but I'll be back on Friday the 21st for... 70s night! On the menu, a delicious prawn cocktail, the height of 70s sophistication. Sumptuous steak Diane with a classic cream and brandy sauce. And a true 70s classic, Mandarin cheesecake for dessert. So get your flares out and download the ingredients list at channel4.com.
Fantastic. Thank you to everybody who's cooking on around the country. Thank you to everybody who's cooking at home. Thank you to Claire in Portsmouth. Thank you to my lookalike-ing. A big thank you to my sous chef, Amanda Holden. You were amazing. Absolutely fantastic. Look forward to seeing you on the next cook-along. Thank you. Good night. Absolutely. Really good. A little bit of chocolate. Excellent.